Chevy Impala. This is his vehicle. He's been financing for 6 years this vehicle, and I'd rather not see that happen.
We did some digging today. The rating was a little high.